so broken. Let's go. And I hope you guys are having a great time, and welcome back to my channel, to my new subscribers. And my old subscribers, I just want to say 5,000 kisses to each and every one of you out there, okay? And I love you guys so much. And guys, if you're new to this channel and you like what you see, even if you like me this little, I'm gonna take it, honey. You like me this much, or I'm gonna take it too. And the people hate me, so I really appreciate you guys so much. And you like me this plenty. Oh, snaps, guys. I love you guys forever, honey, okay? So let's get into this video, okay? So I will be checking out this video for you, and you guys wanted me to check out Lele Pons and Fuego. No way. It's called Bloqueo. Oh? Oh, Lele Pons, girl. Oh, honey. Let's go. Give me. Thank you, next, honey. Yes, come through with that plastic bob there, honey. Are you kidding me? Production, come through, honey. Yes, come through with our different types of hairstyles. Oh, honey. I love all our videos. She changes. YouTuber turning to an artist, that's what you see there. Oh, honey, okay, this is not far. It's like it's funny, but it's very well, like production. Hey, Jesus Christ, honey, hey, I am so happy when I see people. What? I take it to the next level. I'm very inclusive, if you guys notice. Yes, come to me, just changes. Jesus Christ.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. Hold, wait, first of all.
Hey, she's like I'm a multitasker, guys. Yes, come to without extensions, honey. Is that her dreams extensions or Donna Bella? feel it too. Like, wait. Oh, honey. Because Lele Pons, honey, she's not a YouTuber any longer, honey. She's an artist. She, Gabby Hanna, they've gone, yeah, they are now artists, honey. And I am so happy for them anyway. From Saturday and Dubside Studios. Mwah! Bye, guys! You had all our dreams, girl. Honey.